honest with you, I didn't know. I didn't know about that special secret.
You're gonna like this one.
Yeah, I'm gonna
this
like
has,
it.
This has Elisa's name written all over it. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Guess I know what I'll be doing at midnight when I get off my shift that night. Okay, so here we go. Moving on. This is the mega size.
It's free? I'll take free.
I mean, basically, when we break it down, no. What it is, it's a mega size. First of all, you can only get the mega size here at the Q. What is it? It's a mega size laser-free moisturizing gel cream. I love the fact that it's called laser-free because a lot of us know that we have tone issues or we have texture issues and we say, okay, the only solution is for me to go get a laser treatment. This is a solution and it's a laser-free solution. A 364800 is the item number. Sorry. Sometimes I can like that number so little. Sometimes I have a hard time with it. A 364800. Now, the first thing that we notice with this formulation, of course, is that color.
You notice the color. This is an infusion of what we call dragon's blood. We don't slay dragons, I promise you, but it comes from the Amazon, from a very unique tree that when you stab into the tree, this unique ingredient comes out of it that women have been using for hundreds of years to help resurface the appearance of their skin, smoother texture to their skin, help fight uneven skin tone. This is a powerful, advanced formula that when you get this home, the first thing that you're going to notice in addition to the red color is the texture.
The texture
is beautiful. And the best way that I can describe it is it will leave your skin feeling so velvety soft.
That's what it
is. So think of red velvet. If you love red velvet cake, if you love a red velvet jacket, think of red velvet and think of how beautiful your skin will look and feel. This actually does two things.
Okay.
It helps moisturize your skin. It treats your skin. Hold on, it does three things. And it acts as that beautiful primer-like step.
Yeah, oh, that's a good point.
Yeah,
that is
so
a really good
no
point.
Primer needed when you use this moisturizer just, because it smooths all those fine lines and wrinkles and it does allow your makeup to glide beautifully over top of it.
Look at this beautiful texture. Honestly, it's incredible. I had never felt a moisturizer quite like this. A gel moisturizer that ends up feeling like velvet once it's applied. I mean, does it get better than that? Look at that.
We actually did a consumer use study for 4 weeks, and I just want to read to you some of the results that we got because I truly believe in a moisturizer, these are incredible. 97% agree that their skin texture felt smoother.
Yeah, I believe
97% said that their skin felt more moisturized. 97% said that their skin felt softer. And 97% agreed that their skin felt immediately moisturized.
Oh, absolutely.
Immediately moisturized.
Absolutely.
So if your moisturizer is not doing all of those things, if it's not smoothing over your fine lines and wrinkles, giving you that beautiful velvety soft skin. If it's not treating your skin to help fight uneven skin tone and rough skin texture, this is the moisturizer that you're gonna indulge in. It's a daytime and a nighttime moisturizer. You don't have to worry about just using it during the day. It is so beautiful, and I had actually already applied one application. Notice how I'm able to apply two applications. It's not pilling in any way. It's not like peeling off. You know, a lot of times when you apply more than one layer.
More like a gel.
Exactly. Look at how beautifully soft it leaves my skin. This is going to be the moisturizer that when you actually do that step in the morning, when you cleanse your skin, you put your potency serum on. I'm gonna walk through my skincare routine now.
And you put
this laser-free moisturizing gel cream on. When you apply your makeup is just gonna go on effortlessly over top of it. You're gonna notice that it doesn't allow your makeup to kind of settle into your skin or break into your skincare in any way or crease or crack. It just leaves your skin beautiful, smooth and flawless. It truly does regenerate your own natural skin.
Truly. I just want to read what Nancy has to say in our Beauty IQ Facebook chat. Hey, Nancy. She says, the most amazing feeling. Super moisturized, yet matte velvet finish.
I'm glad that she included matte.
Thank you. She says, my makeup looks amazing after using this. I need so little for my whole face and neck. And I totally agree with every single thing that you're saying here, Nancy. I love the fact that you're putting this underneath your makeup and using it as your primer step, because now your primer step is your treatment at the same time. And I love the fact that you're using just a little bit of this. It is 3 full ounces here. It's a mega size. Typically, they come in 1 ounces. 1 ounce size. So it is really a great value.
Huge.
And you have the four easy payments here, $20.50. I'm wondering about how many months supply you think this is.
This is like three to four months supply. I really want to, this is going to be the moisturizer that when you feel it for the first time, you're going to want to use a lot. It's just kind of like one of those things. Like when you taste a really nice candy bar, you end up eating the whole candy bar. With this moisturizer, really a little bit goes a long way. So I don't want you to really dive into it. A little bit just glides.
Well, it has,
I mean,
that
it
nice
slides
spread,
and glides over your skin. If you've experienced like our water drench cream moisturizer before, similar, that is very, very lightweight. This has a little bit more of a thick texture to it, but it's also oil-free. It doesn't feel oily.
No.
So notice how I can snap my fingers and it's not like, you know, if you've applied an oily moisturizer before, you cannot snap your fingers. Like you're slipping and you're sliding. This just absorbs nicely into your skin, but it does leave you with that beautiful matte finish. So thank you, Nancy, for pointing that out. I love that.
She's also dropped something in the suggestion box.
Oh, I want her suggestion.
The suggestion.
Nancy, do you want to come and work with me? I love you.
The suggestion is, please put this on auto ship. She has all of her other PTR on auto ship.
Yes!
I agree. I'm wondering why it's not on auto delivery.
Because it's not every day that we can bring you mega size. First of all,
or
the mega size is only here.
Probably.
Exactly. You can't get the 3 ounce anywhere else. So we can, you know, a lot of times it's just out of like we only brought it here and we only have a small amount. That's why we can't.
Yeah, I mean, let's face it, you're putting dragon's blood in this that comes from the Amazon. It can't exactly be easy to go harvest, right?
Exactly.
All right, so 3 full ounces, a 364-800. Okay, Nancy, I'm with you though. Let's keep putting that in the suggestion box until we get it. How about that?
You know, so a lot of times people too, they wonder like, at what point do I use this in my routine?
Yeah.
You know, whether it's daytime or it's nighttime. So when you cleanse your skin in the morning, the first thing that you should be applying is your Power Pack Serum, your daytime Power Pack Serum. That's the serum. Those are the ingredients that you want to absorb quickly into your skin to give you the best possible results. I would definitely recommend a serum that's going to give brightness to your skin,
like
that
the potency
serum that we presented earlier.
It.
That's a great daytime serum. You'll layer this on top of it. What you'll find with this texture, even though it looks very thick in the jar, it really is very lightweight when you apply it to your skin. So you're going to find that it glides smoothly over top of your skin. So my personal preference is to apply this first and then apply my eye cream on top of it.
Oh, I like that.
So
okay.
I always think of applying skincare in terms of thin to thick.
Okay.
That's how you should apply because, you know, you don't want to block the thinner textures and away from the thicker textures, okay?
Right.
So thin to thick, even in your nighttime routine, you would apply thin to thick as well.
Now, here's the other thing. You may think, okay, is that red color going to show up on my very fair skin? No.
It actually does the opposite. It helps reduce any type of redness in your skin as well.
Wow.
So if you're like me and you're super fair, or maybe you're somebody who just naturally has a little bit of pink tone to your skin, and you want more of that even, flawless complexion, it will actually help smooth uneven skin tone and even reduce a little bit of that redness, which is great.
I think this is the type of product that like you can look at it all day here and think like, wow, that looks thick, it looks heavy. It's not until you get this home and you do your first little scoop like that, and then you take it and you go like this, that you'll go, oh,
wow.
There's that matte velvet.
Ooh. And it's so unique. I mean, that's what's so fun about this moisturizing gel cream is it's probably a texture that you've never experienced before.
I had never experienced this.
Unique.
A 364-800 mega size. You can only find it here. Four easy payments of $20.50 on this one. Give us a call, 800-600-3144. All right, just want to remind you of something incredibly popular in the show and not that surprised.
My nighttime eye cream.
It's-
I-